so it's worth a lot less. That's right, a lot less. That's player style, baby. Because you can't. Because you're different. Brucey's executive lifestyle autos. Visit us on the web at Brucey's executive lifestyle autos.com. Be genetically different, baby.
Congress has renewed and extended the genuism act after the request of the president, saying that we must fight terrorism at home. Citizens responded to the news.
They're only taking away freedoms you don't use anyway. Why, you want the terrorists to win?
Hey, what do I care? I'm not doing anything wrong. I mean, I'm trying to get out of the fiddling with my tax return, helping my sister move that merchandise she found. Oh yeah, I'm banging hookers.
Also, when patriotism is brought to you by the hit TV show 72, counterterrorism officials are setting up a new task force to deal with the rising Eastern European crime wave in Liberty City.
Another terror news. A scare in Midtown as a warning horn sent tourists running in panic as a green smoke was emitted. Officials indicated the horn is a new deodorant only meant to terrorize the ladies.
I'd like to spray some in your face.
I wish you would. The body of ship captain Zorba Philippidis was found floating in the Humboldt yesterday. An autopsy has revealed dangerous amounts of alcohol in his system.
At first, I thought it was a whale, like that one that got beached on Happiness Island last summer. I brought my kids over to take a look, then I saw it was a body. God, I'm so stupid. I can't believe they let me breed.
Captain Philippidis was in charge of the platypus, a vessel that recently...
Day is going well up there in the city. Butler Station.
Come on, don't make me chase you!
You are going down, perfect!